Anyway, so I must tell you, I don't have a near-term answer.
Spending $150 million on cocaine would make sense.
You had told us at a town hall, I think it was in July, that the
I can't lie, like, I'm strangely turned on by that. I don't know what's going on.
That's my opinion!